Oh, guys, we got a video. I like looking for a song.
Oh, I've also seen a recent song.
I think that's fine.
Are you making your playlist? God, trust me, I'm gonna shoot it. I just can't shoot it. Alright, guys, to make it fair, I had three dribbles.
Two dribbles?
Three. No, two.
Yeah, I got two.
Yeah.
that.
Oh my god, bro. And he slowed it down. That's crazy.
Yes, sir.
Damn it! I'm gonna say you're not far up. Oh, shit, I think he's about to This is why we play. How you feel? You want to put it up? Put the cleats up or the shoes?
You win some, you lose some.
See?
Hey, next one.
I don't think your hair. Your hair is running away from your scalp right now. It's disappointed. Do you think you lost the game or did Brandon win the game?
I think I lost because Brandon's not that good. That's easy. That's light work.
Yeah, he needs to hit the weight
room. But I was shooting off today. If I just made one more throw, I would have won.
Who's the best player at Montevilla?
I mean, if I transferred there, it would be me. But I guess...
You can't transfer there.
I guess it's Brandon. Brandon Stilwell. Tambran Flakes.
Brandon Stilwell doesn't play at Montevilla.
How
about someone that goes to McDaniel?
Oh.
What?
Me.
You don't go to McDaniel. Oh. Are you transferring there?
Wait.
Whoa, you said fuck Central Catholic? Hey! Nate, you might have to beat him up, bro. His locker is 187.
The ball is so far.
That's his interview. My interview, as I get this ball. It's so far away. Look how far it is. You know, so YouTube hit me up, the CEO. She said that I might get a platinum deal. Oh shit, it's actually, wait. Hey, come back. Oh shit. That shit. Hey, wait. Bro. Look up. Bro. That shit is annoying. Anyway, Elliot won't hear this. I'm holding the phone fucking tight. You do not want to drop your phone in that. I'm gonna walk back. But I don't think I'd switch it. Or I can't switch it actually. How I feel? I feel like, look, if flight does like this, I mean, I can do it like this. I feel like I ease up. I did not know he was that good of a shooter. Honestly, he went from PJ Tucker to like DeAndre Hunter or something, because he got taller too. He still plays kind of the same, but his shot got better and his hands got a little better. We just got to do the 2v1. Hopefully that comes soon. And, damn, my arms are tired. How's the fight doing this? Yeah. I'm going to shake him up real quick. And, shit, I might cut this out. Play some music in the background or something. I'm tired. Hungry, too. Oh, yeah, we might make a song. We might change it to, touching little toddlers. You know, it seems more of a fit. But, yeah. Gotta shake on it. So we're deleting Cameron's Pokemon next video. Oh my gosh, the ball hates me. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you later.